bonus.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for a...
Bin's bonus.
Now, today's Bin's bonus is special because if you're watching our channel this week, you know it's...
Viewer request week, and so is this Bin's bonus.
So we had all sorts of blind bag requests. So we went out to the store and stuffed this full. We have Unicorno, Trolls, Ninja Turtles, Giftums, Teen Titans. These Super Mario Challenge coins are brand new.
We have Slither.
We have so
a lot
much
of stuff
in here. And of course, one LOL girl. All these are things that you guys suggested that we take a look at either on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook. So Ben's gonna pick out five and I'm gonna pick out five. And there's probably gonna be another one of these bonus blind bag bonanzas.
At the end of the week.
Do you like that? Do you like that title?
I did.
Just came to me right this second.
Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna pick some.
Okay, you pick out your five.
Okay. Tsum Tsum?
This is series six of Tsum Tsums.
Ooh, brand new.
Ben's been wanting to open these TMNT stackables forever.
Uh-huh. Oh, I'm gonna put that back. I don't want a duplicate. We have so much stuff in here.
You want some variety today.
Yeah. Whoops.
Ooshi.
Ooshi?
We've never done Ooshis before. And a Slither, which Ben has started playing.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to do a video because Tegan loves that game. Well, I'm gonna pick out the Unicorno. Let's see. I'm dying to open up these Mario coins too. So let's see what else we have. Uh-oh, Five Nights at Freddy's. So many of you request Five Nights at Freddy's.
This is momentous because we have never done Five Nights at Freddy's.
I think we may have done like a couple in a mixed blind bag
maybe
before, but we've never done a pint-sized Heroes Freddy's.
Okay.
All right, let's see what else we've got in here. Ooh, Teen Titans Kawaii Cubes. Is that what these are?
I think so.
Yep. Kawaii Cubes, you know, I...
Not the plush ones,
but yeah, they have like mix and match ones.
Yeah.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, I can pick out one more. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm not even closing my eyes, I'm just going for it. And I'm gonna pick out a Giftum.
All right.
And look how many more we have left.
We may have to do a couple.
I know. This looks like a super fun mix. I can't wait to open these. How about you go first, Ben?
Okay, I have no idea what to open first. I'm gonna open up the Slither. The Slither snake, because I want to know what this is.
Yeah, this thing rang out for like $6 at Target. I'm curious why it's so much.
I know. I'm super excited about this. The game is a lot of fun, very addicting. There are a whole bunch of different kinds that you can get. Now, I've only been playing the against artificial intelligence section. I haven't gone online to play, but this is... I can't wait to see what's in here.
They must be popular because there was only two left in the box.
So we bought
Target.
Both.
Yeah, so there's another snake slithering around in our blind bag bucket.
So it tells you, like, the red, white, and blue one is rare. I mean, yeah, and rare. And then all white one is ultra rare. Well, with orange eyes. The rest, I guess, are all common. So, ooh, we got the green one. Because it...
Oh, and it is bendy. Oh, look, he has a little face on the end.
And look at his little face. Oh, my gosh. Well, that makes sense because, you know, he goes in all different directions in the game. So that's neat. Oh, cool. I love it. It's almost like a little inchworm. So that one's a common one. These are neat. Okay. I'm happy with my first one.
I'm gonna open up this Five Nights at Freddy's pint-sized heroes. These are from Funko, and pint-sized heroes seems to be the new thing. We have a couple Power Rangers ones in there.
Yeah.
And there's a whole Disney set, and I'm like this close to ordering a whole case of those.
I'm okay with that.
So let's see what a pint-sized hero looks like. I hope there's a checklist in here.
I hope so. Oh, there is. Okay, I'll open this.
All right.
Oh, it doesn't give you names though. But.
Big reveal. Oh, I got Freddy!
Nice! Did you get the scarred face one or the normal one?
I think it's just the normal Freddy.
Yeah. They're both 1 in 12, so... That is the normal Freddy. Does this head turn?
Oh, it does! I wasn't expecting it to move.
But that's what they all say. And then they come out and attack you! Okay, I'm gonna open up this one. I'm going to open up the turtles. I've been wanting to get these since I saw them in the store the first time, but you know what?
Now's the time is right.
So here are the different ones that you could possibly get.
And these we found at Target.
Yeah, and these stack. So if you have more than one, you could stack them on each other. So if you had all four turtles, look at all those different poses, and you could stack them all up like a turtle totem pole. That would be awesome.
There's one more stack them in this box too. So you'll have to keep that close by because we may be stacking them soon.
Yeah, so this is just series one. I believe it's the only series that's out right now, but I could be wrong. Here is the checklist, which is the same as on the side of the box. And I got a Krang.
Krang is 1 in 12.
Look at that. Oh, that's awesome. So they have these round tops and round bottoms, so you could just stack them on top of each other. These are awesome!
The normal versions of the Turtles are all 1 in 6, but the villains, Shredder, Krang, Bebop, and Rocksteady, are 1 in 12, and there's also an armored Leonardo, who's like the chaser figure, and he's also 1 in 12.
Okay, which one are you going to open up?
I'm going to open up the Teen Titans Go Exclusive Pop Art Collection, Series 1. These are kawaii cubes. Collect, nest, and stack. So these are like square tsumtsums.
Yeah, I saw these in the store and I was like, we need to try these out and see what they're all about.
Kawaii cubes are like all the non-Disney characters.
Yeah,
like the
pretty
Warner
much.
Brothers characters,
yeah.
And DC and Hanna-Barbera and mm-hmm. Nickelodeon.
Now, so, we do not watch this show, but Tegan does.
Tegan really likes it. We don't get Cartoon Network.
No, he watches this with his grandparents. But.
All right, so I got Beast Boy. He looks like he's in monkey form. Oh, there's a little one. Look,
oh my
there's a
gosh.
Little Beast Boy. And then I guess you can put him in there, and then he turns into the monkey version of Beast Boy. That's so cute. I like this idea.
That is awesome. That is so cool. And then if you had more than one, they could have different bottoms and different tops.
Oh, so you like mix and match.
Yeah. That's neat.
So there are two different versions of Beast Boy. There's Starfire, Cyborg, Raven, and Robin. Man, we might have to get more of these. These are awesome.
We are so happy we're doing Viewer Request Week. But why don't we stick with superheroes, and I'll open up the Marvel Ooshies. I haven't seen this particular set of Ooshies.
No, there's also a Ninja Turtle set.
There is, that we've opened before.
Oh, we have opened a Ninja Turtle before?
I believe so. And we did get some more, so there's some in that bucket, too.
And at Toys R Us, these are like $1.99.
Yeah.
So for a blind bag, that's really reasonable.
So here are the ones that you could collect in Series 1 of the Marvel Ooshies.
Anybody you hope to get?
The Red Hulk, but I highly doubt I'll get him because he's limited edition. But I think I would really like the Black Widow because I'm always super excited when they include her. They're getting better, but she's left out quite often. And, ooh, I got Black Panther.
How squishy is he?
Not very squishy. You know, they're kind of like Fashoms, but they're not squishy. So, like,
no, you know what they remind me of? They're like the Big Inkies, remember?
Yes!
They're like the Big Inkies that were big versions of Squinkies
yes.
a couple years ago.
Yes, maybe that's who
And look, they
them.
Even have the holes in the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh! Look at all of them. It's not just the back of the package. Look at all the ones that you could collect. Holy smokes. So he's obviously common, but wow. Oh, the ones at the back of the package are the ones that are just available in blind bags. And then there's ones that are 4-packs and 7-packs. Okay.
Next up, Giftums. These are from Jack Specific. We found these at Toys R Us. It's been so long since we've opened these, I couldn't remember what they were. But like this one on the back is from the USA. So let's see.
I know, I always want to get more of these, but there's so many blind bags out now. So I'm excited to get some more.
And these are packaged in like little presents with a little ribbon bow on the top. So let's see. this is still Series 1. I don't know if they ever did Series 2 or not.
I don't know.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I broke my box, Ben. This one's from Mexico.
Wow, goodness.
I even forgot how big these were. I mean, they're still small. But I was thinking like more along the lines of the size of my Mixie Cues.
Mm-hmm.
So you can swivel her at the waist and at the head. She has her like her hands on her hips. And she is from Mexico. Does she have a name?
Hold on, I was busy putting your box back together again.
I appreciate that.
Okay.
And there's a hole in the bottom to put on this peg.
Mexico. She is... Oh, her name is right on the box. Tanya Rios.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
I love these because they have like these little like runways and they have the backgrounds. They're really neat.
So you're down to Mario coins or Tsum Tsum Series 6. I don't even think we've opened Series 5.
I don't think so. I think
this set is amazing. Look at the Beauty and the Beast one.
I know.
One.
Okay, look at this, you guys. Look at the Belle and the Beast. They go together in... Like, there's the stained glass window, so you need both of them. Tricky, tricky Disney. But I want all of them.
I think they are starting to repeat characters, but yeah. With new accessories. But I know...
Yeah.
I see Maleficent on there.
And Lady.
And I know Belle's been here before.
So, hand over the scissors. Let's see who we have. We want Belle and the Beast, but there's only one bag, so...
In today's video, yeah. Anyway.
All right. Oh my gosh! We got the Beast! That's awesome! Now we need to have Belle.
I also love the Nick Wilde, who's sitting on a bunch of popsicles. Popsicles. And there's Jafar and Captain Hook on Skull Island.
This is the only way you can get the Beast right now. Seeing the Beast section. The mini is coming soon and the large is coming soon. There's only the medium size. Now we need to have Belle. We have to go find her.
So the Beast comes with the half of the stained glass window that has Belle on both sides, by the way, which is a surprise. I was expecting just a sticker on one side, but the sticker is on both sides. Look at the Beast.
That is awesome. You need both of them to weigh the window down. You put them on there and the window pops up.
It's like a scale.
It is. So I'm just going to have the... Do you think it'll work?
No,
like
not even. It doesn't even work on his back. You literally need both of them.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe you can put him on... No? So okay. Oh, he can do it, but just a little wibble wobble.
You have to have him on the top.
Next up for me, I'm going to open this Neon Star by Tokidoki. This box is very, very shiny. Mm-hmm. So there are unicorns on one side. And there's some birds. It looks like some owls. Smarty Pants and Claire. There's a chaser figure of Cleo, and there's Cactus Dog and Palpatina. I hope I said that name right. So okay. This is Series 4.
We
don't open these very often. No. This is the fun part of Viewer Request Week, because we're opening a lot of stuff
that we never look at, really.
Yeah, we wouldn't normally open, and we're discovering a lot of fun stuff, and stuff that we missed. It's like, oh man. Here we go. Oh, I got Smarty Pants. Look at this guy.
That is awesome. He reminds me of the orange bird from Disney.
Oh, yeah. The Florida orange bird.
Yeah.
He does, except he has like little pointed ears. He's wearing a hat and a tie.
That's so awesome. Cute.
So we both saved our Super Mario Challenge coins for last.
Mm-hmm.
The funny thing is, the day that we bought these was, we had no idea. Unbeknownst to us, It was the very first day that they were for sale at Toys R Us.
Yep. And apparently, there is, right here on the back, it says, look for gold finish and 24-karat gold-plated coins. There are 8 silver finish and 4 gold finish coins plus 90 cals. These packages.
Gold coins appear in approximately 1 in every 12 packs, and the 24-karat gold-plated coin appears in 1 in 240 packs.
So do these weigh about the same? They do. So I'm going to guess gold one is not in here.
It's just gold-plated, so.
Well, still.
So let's open these both at the same time, okay. See what we got.
Oh, I didn't do a very good job.
Now these bags were also, there was no price on the shelf, so I was a little surprised when they rang out for $6.99. Oh, check out this Bowser decal that I got.
I got a star.
There's a closer look at all the different coins.
An official mint.
Official challenge mint coin. There are 8 normal coins. There are 8 silver challenge coins. There are 4 gold coins, and then there's 1 24-karat gold-plated Mario coin. Okay, let's see what I got. I got Luigi.
I got Toad.
Oh, they're in these little plastic shells. Are you supposed to open them?
Official challenge mint coin. Probably not.
I don't think you're supposed to take these out of the plastic.
There is the back of the coin.
I suppose if you wanted to cut them up, you could, but I think these are sealed tight. Oh, wait, hang on a second. Look, you can take them apart without breaking them.
Oh, good.
There's the Luigi coin.
I can see why they cost so much. These are, like, legit coins.
Yeah, these aren't plastic.
No. Whoa, that is heavy. No mistake in this for a quarter. Wow.
Now, I don't think these are part of, like, a larger game or anything. I think these are just...
just collector coins?
Yeah, just collector coins.
I think it's to hit the coin market. You know, there are a lot of coin collectors out there, and now this kind of combines the two. These are neat. These are fancy. Definitely keeping them in the package, because I don't want to break them.
And there's a picture of the gold Mario coin, the one that everyone's going to be after.
Mm-hmm.
It would have been crazy if we got the gold Mario coin.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what we would have done. What do the triangles mean?
So it says here, challenge mint coins are built on the military tradition of receiving a challenge coin for recognition of achievements from academics to heroism. Among a group that has received coins, one person slams their coin down, and the last to pull out their coin has to pay or clean the barracks. The last to play has to pay. Wow. So it is a game.
It is a game. The coins include shapes, colors, and numbers, so you can create your own challenge. I would be afraid to scratch them. And, like, I don't want to play with them.
And I don't want anybody to take my coins.
I don't want anybody to take my coin.
I had so much fun opening up all these blind bags. Definitely mixed things up a little bit. Thanks,
yeah.
Everybody, for all the requests. If you know of any blind bags you want us to check out, feel free to leave a comment down below, because I think we may be doing more viewer request blind bag videos like this.
Yeah, I think so. It's been way too much fun not to. So which one is your favorite?
You know, I really, really like them all. I think my favorite, I think I'm leaning towards the Mario coins.
Mm-hmm.
But I also thought the Kawaii Cubes were a lot of fun.
Those were like a surprise hit, weren't they?
Mm-hmm.
If we had Belle to go with Beast, that would be hands down the best thing ever.
Well, you know, we do have one more hiding in there. So in our next blind bag viewer request roundup, there's a chance we could open this one.
Maybe. But I think I'm going to lean towards the coins as well, because they are like really, they are coins. You know, they're not just plastic little dog tags or something. Like, those are heavy duty, good quality coins.
And they come in the nice little collector shells too.
Yes. I love that. I love that. I like all of it, though.
Let us know what your favorites were down in the comments as well.
Mm-hmm.
You can also subscribe to our channel so you never miss a video. You can also see what Ben and I are up to on our vlog channel.
And you can also see what I'm doing on my gaming channel. I'll probably be playing some Slither soon. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.